Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to build a pallet sofa from these three pallets. Let's get started. First, I saw two of the three pallets directly behind the third sled, as you can see here on the video. You can do this either with a handheld circular saw or a jigsaw. I just used a Japanese pull saw, which also gives a nice and clean cut. This will be the seat surface. This is exactly how the pallets for the backrest are sawn also. The cuts are exactly the same. I temporarily laid out the sofa to see what it will look like. I put a scrap piece in the back to check whether or not the incline was okay or if it should be adjusted. This will be removed later, of course. Now I screw the seat onto my framework. I do this using 8x260 mm flathead screws. You can buy them in any hardware store and they would hold it together pretty well. I put one screw into each bottom foot where the seat matches up with the framework, making the construction very stable. So let's stand it upright. Now I can look at the backrest and decide which angle I want it. To do this, I put the scrap piece there again and check whether the incline is okay. When the inclination is to my liking, I measure the length for my rear support boards. For this, I can simply take the leftover pallet piece and cut the board out of that. The length of the board will definitely fit. This way, I don't need to buy new wood. With a carpenter square, I draw the length exactly. In a moment, you will see how I want to use this board. Simply cut it out with a Japanese pull saw. I need three of these. It is best to measure each board individually so that the lengths don't vary. You will soon see exactly what I want to do. Another clean cut, and the nail can be easily knocked out with a hammer, so that's no problem. Visually it's okay too, but you can of course take new boards if you want. I thought it better to reuse the old pallet rather to buy new boards. Now I put the boards in the back. They are cut to length so that I can tap them in easily. You can see that it's not quite stable yet, but it's coming along nicely. In the corner, I screw in 6x80mm screws from the back and into the seat pallet. I also put two screws into each rear support board. This support board will also be secured to the base pallet. I nail a curved corner brace to the base pallet and the back support board. This makes it significantly more stable. It might look a little odd, but in my experience it holds up really well. I nail in annular nails and the end result is very stable pallet sofa that can withstand a lot and is also very comfortable to sit on. And here I nail in the final corner brace in the middle. The three corner braces are attached and the pallet sofa is finished. The sofa looks pretty cozy from the front in my opinion. And if you want a smoother finish, you can always sand it. Where the sofa will go later, I laid washed concrete slabs on the grass area in order to protect the pallet sofa from wet ground contact. Otherwise, it's a nice and neat freestanding structure. I enjoyed making it and only took me about an hour to build. Now I can enjoy the rest of the day. So have fun building yours. See you next time on Do It Yourself Fox. Bye.